Okay, guys, so time to jump at an airplane. This is your second jump.
Yep.
And this time you're dragging her out with you, first jump.
Yes.
How are you both feeling?
Nervous.
Pretty nervous?
Yeah.
Pretty nervous then?
I'm nervous.
Sweet. Well, we're going up to 14,000 feet. Do you guys have a message you'd like to say to your friends and family back home?
I will tell them after, no?
in French, merci
pour le service et on passe un super moment en Australie et on va finir en apothéose.
I think what they said is nobody trusts you.
I thought they should. Awesome, right,
guys, let's do this.
See you out there.
There we go.
Awesome. Just climb right in and just put your feet right at the back of the airplane. We're all going to climb in.
Awesome.
My people in the front, in the nosebleed section. This is for the headsets, loving the mix. My people in the front, all covered in spit. Batters in the box, suffered a pitch. Hilltop hoods, all up in this bitch. And we're the punk leaders, punks you can't beat us. We bump and pump meters, we drunk you chumps need us. So jump with us, down the front ibis.
If it's your flavor,
come get drunk with us. This life turned out nothing like I had planned.
Why not?
By now I should have had some land, some money in my hand.
Is a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend, take you out of this place, someone you could. return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Congratulations, guys. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
This place, someone you could lend a hand in return for.